What's going on, everyone? Mosey and Moses here. Today's video, just doing more polishing on old Betsy. Getting her ready for the Let's Go Truck Show. So from the last video, you seen I have the steer tire done. My tank straps. And this front rim. Front drive rim, I mean, not front rim. And today, I've got to polish this rear drive rim and the two other outside drives on the passenger side of the truck. And then the tank straps and tank skirting on the passenger side as well. That's my plan for today, to get that stuff done. I should be able to get that done today. But yeah, I'll quit talking and get everything set up and started working on her. I am sweating. Well, here's this rim cut. I've still got a final buffet. Well, that's how she looks cut. Yeah, that rim looks good. Ooh, look at that rim. I don't know why this camera keeps stopping recording after so many minutes. I played with the settings to try to turn that up. I couldn't get it turned up. So I'll pick the camera back up in a bit. I'm sure you guys don't need to see me polish each and every rim. You see me do a couple, you've seen me do them all. But yeah, we're getting closer. Getting closer. Might have to repolish this piece again. But it's crazy how the whole headache rack used to look like this. And now it's super shiny. Ooh, am I sweating? But anywho, I'll pick the camera back up. And put the last wheel on. Shut the camera off so you guys don't see my plumber crack. But whoo, that wheel looks good. There we go. All six outer, well, the four outer drives and the two stairs are all polished. Ooh. Look at that shine. Ooh. super glossy, super shiny. Oh, look at that shine. Old girl's looking good. Now for power polishing. All that I got left is the tank straps on the other side. These ones are done. And then other two parts of the chain bucket. Still contemplating on whether or not I'm going to re-power polish that, because that's a pain in the butt to get to. Really big pain in the butt. We'll see. I might get that power polished too. Not tonight. I'm gonna head home and hang out with the wife and kids before the kids have to go to school tomorrow. And tomorrow afternoon, after the kids are off school, might come back out and finish her off. Gotta figure out what to use on the front end here and on the roof to get rid of the soot off of her. The white paint is soot stained. We'll get that done up. Get her dialed in, minty fresh. I'll pick the camera back up tomorrow when I get back in the shop. It's been a couple days. My body was sore from polishing all my wheels and all that, so I took a couple days with the family. Now it's time to get back to polishing. Right now I'm just masking up my paint so that I don't wreck it if I go off the aluminum with the polisher. Oh, come on. I'm going to do a couple layers of tape. I don't need to bore you guys with the taping process. I'll pick the camera back up once I have it all taped off and ready to polish. It's time to start buffing. Decided not to sand it. It's in good shape, so I shouldn't need to sand it. We'll see after I do this first cut.
Now we'll go over again and cut it again, cut it twice. Got a cut, now to finish polish it. Okay. Got this finished now. Oh, hello. That's finished now. Now to do this side. And this side of this, and I'm done power polishing. I'm not gonna power polish my grill surround. I'm just gonna do that by hand. Then hand polish the rest of the truck, and we should be Gucci. Whew. It is a workout polishing. She's turning out good. Move my garbage can. So I got this wheel done. Come over here to this tank. It's done. This wheel's done. That wheel's done. This wheel's done. This wheel's done. This side is done. This tank's done, but it's dusty. This side's done. That wheel's done. So close. We are so close. And the power polishing is done. Oh, I'll pick the camera back up in a minute. One more piece done. One piece left. Ooh. It's a really beat up headache rack, so there's no getting it perfect, but looks good. Now to quickly sand and polish the back of it.
Thank you.
Got the old girl all power polished up. Pulled her outside to get a drone clip of her. Now all that's left to do is clean the bug guts off of there and hand polish that. Hand polish that. The lights, visor stacks, air cleaner, all the chrome and stainless. It's basically all that's left. She is looking good. I'm happy with the way she turned out. Even the headache rack looks decent for what it is. But anyways, this is going to be it for this video. Hope everybody enjoyed the video, and I'll see you guys next time. Have a good one.